I'm Brody John.
Yay!
Today we're doing the cheaper expensive. My cousin and my brother are gonna help me with the challenge. Get started, round one.
Okay, the first round is Gucci Woman's Ace Embroidered Sneakers. What do you think those cost?
I think that those are 100. Expensive, because those are my sneakers.
And we're going to consider over $100 expensive.
Oh, so it's 110.
Okay. Brody, you were wrong on the price, but it was an expensive item.
Round two.
Whoa. Next round is Cottonelle Clean Care Tissue Toilet Paper.
$20.
And do you think this is cheap or expensive?
Cheap.
Correct. Brody was wrong on the price. It was $7, but it was a cheap item.
No, that's 2 points. You got both of them right.
Stuff.
The next round is this Little Tex Build and Play House.
I think it's. I got a point for this round. Sorry, the clip was weird. Round four.
The next round is an Adidas red T-shirt.
I think it's like a 100. $20.
You are correct. It was $20.
He said expensive, but he guessed cheap, so we'll give it to him. So far, he's gotten every single one.
What? That's it.
Say that again.
Round five.
I have a feeling Brody's really gonna like this one.
Oh, yay.
Next one is a okay, so for round five, we have a four-door car, electric car. How much do you think this one costs?
$105.
So do you think it's expensive or cheap?
Expensive.
Brody is correct. This car is $580.
Seven.
Say it again.
Round seven. Gilbert. What?
Okay, so the next round is a jumbo paperclip.
It's 107.
So expensive.
So you think it's expensive?
Yeah, and it's 107.
Okay, Brody actually got this one wrong. They retail for $59.37.
Which is expensive for a paperclip.
Which is expensive for paperclips, but it is still not $101, like Brody said.
$107.
So we do eight.
Round eight. Okay, so the next round is a princess puppy frog toy collector's item. You think it's that expensive?
I think it's like, cheap.
Okay, you think it's cheap?
Is that your final guess?
No.
No?
I think it's a lot of money, but I think it's $2.08.
Is that your final guess?
Yes.
Okay, Brody, you will be surprised. This retails for $2,000 on Amazon.
Screw that. That's a lot. For this dumb puppet.
Here's the toy for the last round.
Yay! I'm all the way up. $12.
$12?
Yeah.
Okay, so you think it's cheap?
No, 8. 80.
Brody, don't bang into that thing. Say your number again.
80.
Brody thinks it's $80. This squishy actually retails for $0.01 and $49 for shipping.
Why, how much was it?
Okay, I think we encouraged him a little bit.